This is gonna be like, I believe, the first thing I'm recording in the guild. I think. No, the first video. I mean, I mistakenly came in here for a guided drum. Anyway, let's go mess up a dragon. Die! It looks cool, by the way. Ballista. Double dragon bombs. I don't know why I grabbed that. I don't need it. Here. I'll just sit here and wait. He's here. Bombs. I can't tell if he's angry or not. I never can. Come on up here. I'm enjoying this with the bow. Anti-draglin bombs. Dragon nerf. Climb this, please. Thank you. Flinched. Alright, I'll just keep doing this until it ends. Just gonna hit him wherever I can. Where did I go? Then I go here. Then I do that. Yay. Kieran armor is so revealing. It's kind of funny. Okay. I'll wait till he gets here. He is in fact here. I'll just go ahead and do one of those. Thank you. gotta be by far the safest way to actually kill him. Or, you know, deal with him. Being pelted by rocks. Flinch! I can better go up here before the tail gets me. Gotta climb! Flinch. Flinch. That one didn't even hit. I feel cheated. Bye. I only have 20 more power coding shots. Well, I'll pause until he gets here. He's here. Yeah, I hope they bring Lao back in the future. Because he'd be a really cool Elder Dragon to have back. Especially in, you know, an updated type of Siege that's more interactive and everything. It'd be really cool. Lynch. Another flinch. Oh, buddy, I wish you were in the new gen. can only begin to imagine how fun of a fight you'd be. No longer have any cutters. Oh. Let me up here. So I can shoot him on the back. Flinch. Could it be? Another flinch. Is that him enraging whenever he just sits still? He could actually do that. That's cool to know. He'll actually just smack the wall with his head if you're over here. That's cool. I'm scared to jump down there with his tail. Die! Okay, he's been flinching a lot more here than when I did it with Longsword on Normal Owl. He's flinching so much more often. See, he's flinching like crazy. Is the black bird really that good? Or is it just that Pierce may be a little bit busted? Can I get one more flinch before he goes? Let's I get out of here. And get prepared for big fight. I need 4 of these. Okay. Hello. How are y'all doing? Proof of a hero. Where are you, you big bastard? Can't see you if you're out there. Where are you? I'll get you one of these days. I swear on it. Die! Time left, 10 minutes. Well, at least it's just a rappel. Killing is optional. I hit him from up here. But I'll just wait for the Dragonator. Are you gonna stand up? Yes. Come on, buddy. Aha! Well, I hit him multiple times. Oh, I get flinched. I will kill you. I am your bane of existence. Aha! You will die. Corn, can I be in this? I'm just showing off the cheeks and thighs, firing a bow endlessly at a dragon. He's enraged. Yeah, he's angry. benched. Oh, he's still going. Okay, not each of those doesn't count as an actual hit. That's good to know. I was fearing for my life. Wait, he's down. Well, this is new. Time left, 5 minutes. I actually downed him. That's new to me. That's not even something I knew I could do. But now that I know it, I'm happy. Since I'm doing something right. I need you to just die, please. Yeah! I have no idea how much health he has, but I assume it's an absolute metric ton. Because any normal monster would have died by now. Shut up. I highly doubt I'm actually gonna manage to kill him. Another flinch. And another flinch. Has expired. Oh, while I'm here, just gonna go ahead and throw that in. Another flinch. Ah. 2 minutes. Can I kill him in 2 minutes? Let's find out. I highly doubt it, but I can try. Bench. die already. I just want you to die. I think I have like a few seconds left, maybe. I highly doubt he's gonna die. Yeah! He's a gone. Wait, Lao, come back. Come back, brother. I take me with you.
Man, it's over.
Quest completed.
Yay.
Take me with you. Ooh.
Yay, Hunter rank up.
Rocky Mountain Dragon.
I would like to save, yes. Okay. What do you have to say? Pokey ticket. Alright, that's the end of this one. Bye bye.